In South Korea, Yoon Suk-yeol is sworn in as president in Seoul. In his speech, Yoon offers North Korea economic aid in exchange for an end to the North's nuclear weapons program. In Ukraine, Germany's foreign minister and the Dutch deputy prime minister hold talks with President Volodymyr Zelenskyy in Kyiv. In Greece, health workers demonstrate in Athens to oppose a government plan to open part of the healthcare system to private business. And Andy Warhol's Shot Sage Blue Marilyn painting sells for $195 million, the most ever by an American artist.